Appleton police have recaptured a dangerous man who escaped from his electronic monitoring system. Police had issued a warning about Pal Vang, who was considered armed and dangerous. He was taken into custody at an Appleton home last night. Vang was convicted back in 1997 of sexual assault involving teenage and preteen children.